So today we're going to be doing a midwater trawl, which is exactly like a bottom trawl, but off of the bottom, so in the middle of the water. It works the same way, but these doors are special. So you have the net coming in behind, the tow line coming up front. The water passes through these inlets and opens the door like this and creates a drag that opens the whole net open. We want to do this because a lot of times the fish aren't on the bottom or they're more up in the water column. So with this we'll be able to adjust the height of the net to better capture our target species.